Welcome back to Medi Pal. Today, we're venturing into the intriguing world of honey. Often praised for its natural sweetness, honey is surrounded by a myriad of health claims and myths. But what's the real story? Join us as we explore the health benefits and potential risks of honey, debunk myths, and discover how this golden nectar affects our bodies. Dive into the sweet truth about honey with us. Continuing our exploration into the world of honey here, let's dive into the science behind how this natural wonder is created. Honey isn't just a product of nature's sweetness, but a result of an intricate, almost magical process. We begin with the journey of nectar. Busy bees collect this sugary liquid from the blossoms they visit, which is just the start of honey's creation. Inside the hive, an extraordinary transformation takes place. The nectar, initially a simple sugary solution, is converted by bees through a process involving enzymes. These enzymes break down complex sugars into simpler ones, turning nectar into the honey we know and love. But the wonders of honey go beyond its sweetness. Let's examine its composition. Honey is a complex mixture, a tapestry woven with various sugars, predominantly glucose and fructose. However, the magic of honey doesn't end with its sweetness. It's also a reservoir of amino acids, the building blocks of proteins in our body, playing vital roles in our health. In addition, honey boasts a rich content of vitamins and minerals. It's a source of vitamin C, essential for immune health, and minerals like iron, which play a critical role in maintaining our blood health. And that's not all, honey is also an antioxidant powerhouse. Rich in flavonoids and phenolic acids, it helps combat oxidative stress, reducing the risk of chronic diseases and fostering overall well-being. The fascinating part about honey is its diversity. The type of flowers bees visit imparts unique characteristics to the honey produced. Different honey varieties, from the antibacterial, manuka to the subtly sweet clover honey, have their unique flavors, colors, and nutritional profiles. This variety is not just a culinary asset but a health enthusiast's delight. Some honey may be higher in antioxidants, while others might possess more potent antibacterial properties. It's this diversity that makes honey a subject of endless fascination and a staple in both kitchens and medicine cabinets. So, as we delve deeper into the world of honey, let's appreciate the complex and beautiful science that brings this golden elixir to our tables. Stay tuned as we further explore honey's myths, health benefits, and impacts on adult health. It's all part of our journey here at Medi Pal. In this segment, we're setting the record straight on some of the most common myths surrounding honey, especially regarding its health aspects. There's a lot of information out there, but it's crucial to distinguish fact from fiction. First, let's address the myth that honey is just another form of sugar. While honey does contain natural sugars, it's a far cry from refined sugars. Honey's unique composition, which includes trace amounts of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, sets it apart from your typical table sugar. It's these additional components that offer health benefits, not found in processed sugar. Another widespread belief is that honey can spike blood sugar levels the same way other sweeteners do. The truth is a bit more nuanced. Honey does contain sugars, but its impact on blood sugar levels can be different from that of refined sugars. The natural sugars in honey are absorbed more slowly into the bloodstream, which may result in a more gradual rise in blood sugar compared to refined sugars. There's also the belief that honey can exacerbate conditions like diabetes. While people with diabetes do need to monitor their sugar intake, including honey, it's about balance and moderation. Honey can be part of a diabetic diet when used judiciously, considering its overall carbohydrate content. Lastly, let's talk about honey's comparison with other natural sweeteners. Honey stands out due to its additional health-promoting properties. Unlike some sweeteners that offer only sweetness, honey provides antioxidants and has been known for its antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. So, as we continue to explore the world of honey, remember that it's a unique natural product with a composition that offers more than just sweetness. It's a testament to the complexity of natural foods and their role in our health. Stay with us on Medi Pal as we dive deeper into honey's health benefits and practical uses in everyday life. In this insightful segment on Medi Pal, we delve into the potential health benefits of honey, uncovering how it might influence various aspects of our well-being, from sleep quality to gut health. Let's start with sleep. Honey's impact on sleep quality has been a topic of interest for many. Honey can help promote restful sleep in a couple of ways. First, the natural sugars in honey slightly raise insulin and allow tryptophan, the compound famous for causing post-Thanksgiving dinner sleepiness, to enter the brain more easily. Once there, tryptophan is converted to serotonin, a precursor to melatonin, the key hormone involved in regulating sleep. So, a spoonful of honey before bed might just help you drift off more smoothly. Moving on to cognitive function, honey has shown promise in various studies. Its antioxidant properties can play a role in preventing cellular damage in the brain. This antioxidant activity, combined with anti-inflammatory effects, might contribute to maintaining healthy brain function as we age. We'll explore research that looks into honey's role in enhancing memory and cognitive abilities, offering a sweet addition to brain health management. Now, let's talk about gut health. Honey is known to have prebiotic properties. It supports the growth of beneficial bacteria in the gut. A healthy gut microbiota is crucial for overall health, influencing everything from digestion to the immune system. We'll dive into how the regular consumption of honey might positively affect gut health, potentially aiding in digestion and even improving certain gut-related conditions. As we explore these health implications of honey, remember that while it offers these potential benefits, balance and moderation are key. Honey, like any other food, is best consumed as part of a varied and balanced diet. Stay tuned as we continue to unravel more about honey's role in health and wellness here on Medi Pal. In this critical segment, we're taking a balanced view of honey, weighing its health risks against its undeniable benefits. Honey, like any natural product, has a spectrum of effects on different individuals, especially when considering conditions like diabetes or insulin resistance. Firstly, let's address the concerns of individuals with diabetes. Honey, although a natural product, is high in sugar. It's true that its impact on blood sugar is somewhat more moderate compared to refined sugars due to its lower glycemic index. However, it's still crucial for people with diabetes or insulin resistance to manage their honey intake carefully. Balancing blood sugar levels is key, and incorporating honey into a diabetic diet should be done thoughtfully, considering the total carbohydrate content. Despite this caution for diabetics, honey is celebrated for its numerous health benefits. One of its most notable properties is its antibacterial nature. Honey has been used historically and in modern times for its ability to fight infections, especially in wound healing. Its antibacterial properties come from compounds like hydrogen peroxide and its acidic pH, making it hostile to bacteria. Another significant benefit of honey is its effectiveness in cough relief. Studies have shown that honey can be as effective as some common over-the-counter cough treatments. Its soothing texture and anti-inflammatory properties can calm an irritated throat, making it a natural remedy for coughs and sore throats. In considering honey's inclusion in a diet, it's important to remember moderation. The high sugar content of honey means that it should be consumed in limited quantities. Incorporating honey into a healthy, balanced diet, taking into account its sugar content, is the best approach to enjoy its benefits while mitigating risks. So, as we navigate the sweet but complex world of honey, it's all about finding the right balance. Honey offers wonderful health benefits, but understanding its composition and impact on specific health conditions is crucial. Join us as we continue to explore and provide you with well-rounded, healthful insights. In this segment at Medi Pal, we delve into practical tips for incorporating honey into your daily routine, focusing on the benefits of raw honey and how to use it in a health-conscious way. Firstly, let's talk about raw honey. Unlike processed honey, raw honey is not heated or pasteurized and therefore retains more of its natural nutrients, including enzymes, vitamins, and antioxidants. These components contribute to its health benefits, making raw honey a preferable choice for those seeking the maximum nutritional value. When using honey in your daily diet, it's important to consider the temperature at which you add it to foods or beverages. High temperatures can degrade some of honey's beneficial compounds. Therefore, adding honey to extremely hot beverages or using it in high-heat cooking should be avoided. Instead, try stirring honey into warm tea or drizzling it over oatmeal, yogurt, or toast. Another way to enjoy honey is by using it as a natural sweetener substitute for sugar in your recipes. Whether it's baking or making smoothies, honey can add a touch of natural sweetness. Keep in mind the flavor profile of the honey and how it might complement the other ingredients in your dish. Honey can also be a part of your skincare routine. Its natural antibacterial and moisturizing properties make it an excellent ingredient for homemade face masks or as a soothing agent for minor burns and wounds. Furthermore, moderation is key when incorporating honey into your diet. While it's a healthier alternative to refined sugar, it is still a form of sugar, and excessive consumption should be avoided. Sticking to the recommended portion sizes will allow you to enjoy the benefits of honey without overdoing it. To wrap it up, integrating honey into your daily life can be simple, versatile, and beneficial. From a natural sweetener in your kitchen to a soothing remedy in your medicine cabinet, honey's multifaceted uses make it a valuable addition to any household. Stay tuned for more healthful insights as we continue exploring the world of natural remedies here at Medi Pal. In this insightful section on Medi Pal, we're exploring the art of pairing honey with other foods, identifying the best and worst combinations. Understanding which foods harmonize with honey can enhance your culinary experiences and health benefits. Let's begin with the combinations to avoid. A notable pairing to be cautious about is honey with soy products like soy milk or tofu. Soy is rich in protein, and when combined with the organic acids in honey, they can create precipitates that are not easily absorbed by the body. This means that the nutritional benefits of both honey and soy could be lost. Additionally, this combination may cause digestive discomfort in some individuals. Another pairing to approach with caution is honey with foods high in tannins, such as green tea, black tea, or certain fruits like persimmons. Tannins can bind with the iron in honey, potentially leading to reduced iron absorption in the body. So, while having a cup of tea with honey might be tempting, it's better to enjoy them separately to maximize their individual health benefits. Now, onto the favorable pairings. Honey and cinnamon are a delightful combination, not just in taste but also in health benefits. Cinnamon is known for its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, which when combined with the similar properties of honey, can create a synergistic effect. This combination is often used in remedies for colds and to boost overall immunity. Another excellent pairing is honey with lemon. Lemon, rich in vitamin C and other nutrients, combined with honey, makes a soothing and vitamin-rich drink that can aid in digestion, soothe a sore throat, and boost your immune system. Lastly, honey and ginger make a powerful duo. Ginger, known for its digestive and anti-inflammatory properties, when paired with honey, can be an effective remedy for nausea, digestive issues, and even to soothe a cold. In summary, understanding how to pair honey can not only elevate your culinary creations, but also enhance the health benefits you receive from these foods. As always, moderation is key, and it's important to consider individual dietary needs and preferences. As we wrap up our exploration of honey, let's dive into some delightful honey-infused recipes and practical health tips. Honey isn't just a sweetener, it's a versatile ingredient that can transform both your health regimen and culinary experiences. To start, let's talk about a simple yet effective recipe for boosting immunity, the classic honey lemon tea. This concoction is not only comforting but packed with health benefits. The vitamin C from the lemon, combined with the soothing properties of honey, makes this an ideal drink for colds or a sore throat. Just mix a tablespoon of honey and the juice of half a lemon in warm water. Remember, the water should not be boiling to ensure the preservation of honey's beneficial properties. For those looking for something more gourmet, honey can be an excellent glaze for various dishes. A honey and balsamic vinegar glaze, for instance, can elevate the taste of grilled vegetables or roasted meats. The key here is to apply the glaze towards the end of the cooking process to avoid overheating the honey. Another great use of honey is in salad dressings. A simple dressing made with olive oil, vinegar, honey, and a pinch of salt and pepper can add a delightful sweetness to your greens. This not only enhances the taste but adds an extra layer of nutrition to your salads. Honey can also be used in skincare. A honey face mask, for example, can be a natural way to enhance skin health. Just mix a tablespoon of raw honey with a teaspoon of cinnamon and apply it to your face for a soothing, antibacterial treatment. As for health tips, portion control is crucial when using honey. While it's healthier than refined sugar, it's still high in calories and should be consumed in moderation. Choosing high-quality, raw honey is also important to maximize its health benefits. Look for honey that is pure and unprocessed. Lastly, remember that honey can crystallize over time, which is a natural process and doesn't indicate spoilage. Simply place the honey jar in warm water to return it to its liquid form. So, there you have it, from health remedies to culinary delights, honey's versatility is boundless. We hope you enjoyed these honey-infused ideas and tips. Stay tuned to Medi Pal for more insights into the wonderful world of natural health and nutrition. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of honey. Remember, while honey offers health benefits, informed consumption and balance are key. Share your favorite ways to use honey in your health routine in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to Medi Pal for more health insights. Stay healthy and enjoy the sweetness of life.